has Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything. I swear. I should just tie her up and I left her inside.
Why? What's Nigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? Just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things.
Smash it!
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat.
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because we want to help people, you big brooding boy scout. Now where's my key?
Thank you.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
A challenge in the Cauldron train yard. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
Symbols on his hubcaps would never willingly submit himself to the kind of humiliation I have in store. Yet, here you are, Detective. The humiliation is waiting below. Well then, Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. What? What? How did you... solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Well done.
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast. Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock. Can that ramshackle motor handle this? Faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours. attention, Detective. Go left. You're close, Detective. Don't fumble now.
Don't fumble now.
Deal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, Detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others, they contain less...
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Well done to the pair of you! That's the first key collected. Don't expect to be sinking your claws into too many more. Too many more. Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel, of course it wouldn't! But now I have several hundred terabytes of performance data relating to the latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. With that in mind, I have prepared for you something a little less knuckle-whitening and rather more brow-furrowing in Chinatown. Hurry on over, Detective, or it won't be curiosity that kills the cat.
Payload is exploding. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
I'm going to enjoy rolling over the car, Batman, with you inside.
Sir. Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, I need to investigate the crime scene for clues. Found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Who are these army guys? They're taking over buildings, blocking off roads like they own the place. The hell is that thing?
It's a bat. I turn around. Go, go!
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming. Mamba drones online and ready to engage.
Just to the Diamondback. Armor breached. Diamondback offline. Arkham Knight, come in. Defense is breached. He's moving onto Miyagani Island.
payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
You're not taking any more from me, Batman. Next time, you'll die trying.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges, the door must have been opened before the Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed. Got free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's most wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gambie store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
Trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior. A new guardian. A new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
This was just the beginning. There are more challenges ahead. Contact me when you're ready.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you're considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.
There are reports of opera music being played in the Kingston district, sir. The killer's calling card. It could be the break we need.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample to determine who or what it is. run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
I got him! Target's at Grand Avenue!
Splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus... the vampire bat into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How is that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
Genetic resplicing was a success. The